Hi, welcome to this week's episode of Lost in the Hot Sauce. Today's guest is Erin Rieckens, Jr. here on the Lower Soccer Team. Erin, how are we doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Oh, doing just great. So how are you with spicy foods?
Not good. I'm a baby, so this will be interesting.
Let's see how it goes. Let's get into it with our first sauce. All right, with our first sauce, we got a hot barbecue sauce. Something a little mild to get us going. Let's see how it goes. All right, so with my first question, with you being a Dubuque native, what's your favorite thing to do in Dubuque?
Depends on the season. Normally in the summer, I go boating on the river with my friends a lot, and then in the winter, probably skiing out at sundown.
Sounds like a great time.
It is.
All right, let's move on to our next sauce. Our next sauce, we got spicy garlic, the classic. See how it goes. Up or down?
Not as bad as I thought it would be.
All right, so my next question is, heard you're a diehard Blackhawks fan. Can you tell me where that fandom started at?
I grew up in a hockey family, so I just kind of got brought into it, basically.
Yeah, who's your favorite player then?
Patrick Kane.
Yeah.
100%.
Can't hate him. All right, let's move on. All right, with our third sauce, we got Asian Zing. A real tasty one. Dig in. Thoughts?
Not a fan.
Nope.
Mm-mm.
All right. So, with my next question is, incredible season from the women's soccer team, undefeated during the regular season, ARC champs, and then on to the Sweet 16 this week. How's that whole experience been?
It's amazing to see our team come together, from the beginning of the season just to now. It's just, an unreal feeling that none of us ever, really expected, but, yeah.
Yeah, let's hope we can keep the season going.
Hopefully.
And with our fourth sauce, we got a Caribbean jerk. I'm not gonna lie, this is where the heat kind of picks up.
Great. So,
we'll be fine. Handle it okay or not?
It's all right. The flavor is just not there.
Nope. Being a soccer player, who's someone you looked up to growing up?
Probably Tobin Heath. She just has really, really good foot skills that I probably never can get to, but just watching her do her thing has always just made me want to be a better player.
Awesome, awesome. All right, we move ahead to our final sauce, mango habanero. This is it. Got some water there if you need it. So with my last question, with the Thanksgiving season coming up, what's your go-to meal at Thanksgiving?
Definitely go to the dessert table first, and then my mom makes a really good apple Snicker salad, and it's just my favorite thing every year.
Apple Snicker, I'm not too familiar with that. What's that?
It's just different types of apples, and then the little square Snickers, and then whipped cream and this pudding mix, and I don't know how to explain it. It's just so good.
Sounds delicious. This has been another episode of Lost in Hot Sauce. Erin, thanks for coming on. It's been a pleasure.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, of course. Make sure to catch the rest of the episodes along with the rest of the Do Media segments. Have a good day.